Okay, this ain't no regular video though. I can't just come in like regular. Let me brainstorm real quick. No, this is a Lily's film. We can't just pull in like average jokes. Fuck! What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Not feeling that one. Oh, dice rolling on the YouTube video tonight. What's up, y'all? Welcome to another video. Nah, I'm not feeling that one either. I'm trying to be cringy. What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. It's probably been a while since you guys have seen me solo, but I had to come back and I had to react to a Lily's film, even though my girlfriend is literally right in front of me. This is a dangerous setting. This is a dangerous setting indeed.
Hi.
Promise you won't get mad at me today.
Why?
Why are you gonna get mad? That's a good question. And in the comments down below, y'all might want to foreshadow it. Anyway, welcome to another video, though. So we are reacting to this one today, and I really hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you're new here and you do enjoy the video, please hit that subscribe button and help us get to 200K. I really appreciate it, and I love you guys, and I'm always trying to promote positivity. At the end of every video, I always tell you guys to stay strong and love yourself, and I really hope you always remember that and take it close to heart because you guys inspire me to stay strong even in my toughest times. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope it brightens your day. Let's get right on into it. So they decided to make a whole movie. They said, you know what? These little 1 minute things aren't enough for me. And I'm not complaining. Okay. We're gonna chill. We just relax, you know? Vibes. Like, this is like Kakenuguri or whatever, but with gambling. Cards, Lisa. I promise you, she would steal my girl. I promise you, she would. Baby, she is 100% your type. No, it's okay, but she's 100% your type. You know what Lisa looks like.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, come look. You might as well come look. I'm telling you, it's good to have my girlfriend right here because she would take you from me too, real talk. I'm just saying, like, it's factual. I told you.
No words.
I'm telling you. Lisa is built different.
The cargo pants are the bomb.com too.
Her hair, her entire.
Just the
Lisa
whole
is
vibe.
The bomb.com.
Yeah.
I'm never gonna say the bomb.com again. That's
my phrase. I'm
unfortunately.
Rubbing off on you.
No, it's just. So well, she. This is really a performance. I really love this. God damn. Oh, she just moves so smooth. Okay, that's cool. We're not gonna overreact. Not today. Hey, the camera worked nice on this too. Lighting's impeccable. That was impeccable. She does the most. Oh, they still transition there. They got the fog machine rolling. I love the colors on this too a lot. She needs to stop doing that. She needs to stop all that. 100%. I'm playing it cool. Dude, that right there, like, god damn. Nobody's safe. Your girl ain't safe. Your man ain't safe. Nobody's safe. I promise you. I promise you. Nobody's safe. Not when she can move like that, look like that, act like that, and be like that. Lisa like that. But you ain't like Lisa. And that's why we all pale in comparison. Like, look at the way she walk. Look at the way she talk. Look at the way she act. Look at the way she do. Look at who she is. They made a whole movie out of a dance. Can you do that? Can I? No. I can film it, but that's about it. You know, we're going to keep these credits rolling because everybody did an amazing job on this. Everybody did from the background dancers to Lisa herself to the videographer to sound design, music, everybody, art director, assistant. Yes, sir. Everybody did a fantastic job on that. And I don't even know what I really watched, except I know that I watched Lisa. It's hard to draw thematic ideals out when the main theme is Lisa, but we enjoyed that regardless. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, drop a like on the video. If you enjoyed it, comment down below what your favorite part was. And above all else, make sure to stay strong and love yourself, guys. I'll see you on next video. Peace out.